nyina umugisa mukoto munono muhimbo no kusemererwa kwingi ukore kilo kya hati ni tukora ekite kituwesere generation festival ekitukweta in brief G Fest ankaikara nyarora nyetegereza mbu the devil is mostly targeting the younger children bokwano raba homosexual bakora ba masome bana ba practicing all moral decay bona ba kutagetinga the younger youth abenjahi bunu bwenzi binu biki abana bita basikazi nuba kurara mbidongo nuba kusiskara. So I received a revelation making sure as the devil is using the younger generation, we must also use the younger generation to counteract. Omuswahili agamba dawa ya moto ni moto. If the devil is using the younger generation to spoil our generation, let's go to this younger generation with the gospel of the kingdom. Nikota kieta preaching the gospel to get a generation festival. Because when you go with the preaching by Kaibakimanyiri, hatika tutekeo a kinyumyo kya basigazi, nuho tugende tube nabo. Nikokora tukora different activities, tukutebeze injili, tukoresa tukuzane mizano na nka drama, nitubegesa the dangers of homosexual, tubegesa the dangers zokunywa njahi, ezokutwala enda bakyali bana bato, tubegesa the benefits of being at school, kani ntubolekia. Nikokora kilo kinu, soboyile kuleta abatebezi, twasomesa about making Christ known to the younger generation. Otomazile egyo, we have taught discovering your purpose as a younger generation in God. Okuzole chigenderwa kiawe kumisika zomuto mulimukama. Because mulimuntu wena, ruanga bakana amuhanga, akamuhanga with the purpose yali supposed to call sana. So if we don't teach and dig, and we show this younger generation their purpose, that's why avo abataine chigenderwa, bakuja bakasanga basikaza abataine chigenderwa, they end up using them. So that's why we are discovering, we are teaching them to discover their purpose. On top of that, we have talked about a younger generation vis-a-vis entrepreneurship. No bora aboli mwana muto no soma isomero. Still, okya sobora kuba no sibike nkokomuka, no sibike mpuna abatali basiramu, no lime nyanya, no lima cabbage, so that you relieve some of the burdens from your parents. Akokusanga omuzaire kasere school fees. Ne sente ze kalamu nazo basukusoro muzaire azikwe. Ne sente zo gura boksoba nika nazo muzaire nazo azikwe. Ezo gura ebitabo enkaite saati. As you are setting small businesses at home in the holidays, oteira matafali, olimire bumondo, okozerumire cabbage, your parents will be selling them. By the time you go back at school, jagosange sente zo zi. So we are trying to change this moral degeneration. Tujigarule omugwaruhanga tugitereze tugishapeninge niko nyenkia omulembe guno turamara gusemeze gwija kuba gutasisikaire because ense kwetaga abantu abali corruption free. So abana bano tabegese the dangers of corruption nyenkia tujakura abantu turakolesa mbitongole government abirakolesa tujakura abasaha barungi tujakura aba business abarungi. No, but some people are not about papers only. They are looking for faithfulness, for character. After studies, you will be employed. But after being employed, you will get married. People are no longer looking for nyansh today. People are no longer looking for beauty. People are looking for character. So we want tomorrow, when you have done all your studies, tomorrow, or in a character, you will be married. Otherwise, if it was about beauty, think of Miss Uganda, I'm telling them, Peta, Uganda, over Miss Africa, over whatever. People are looking for character today. So we are here to make sure the younger generation, to kishapeningire, ebaile besigwa, basomere, baikeire masomere, kandi ba malirize kurungi, ba employed, ba maleko employed. Tomorrow there will be good husbands and good wives.
That's what I should say.
Yes.